The San Marcos Outlet Mall is a great place to shop, but for those who work there, they don't have a lot to spend. They have to keep their shopping to a minimum. They simply can't afford much. Alexander Delgado has been working at the Outlet Mall for more than 2 years, and he doesn't have much to show for it.
I guess it depends on the hours given and the responsibilities of the employee, but for the most part, I think the minimum wage is far too low, and $7.50 is still too low.
Low wages apply to more than just entry-level and seasonal workers. Wages are also low for managers.
Not as much as I would have hoped after 3 years of working at the same place. As a key holder working full-time now, I had hoped that it would have gone up a little bit, and they're not really giving me much incentive to stay much longer.
Some shop owners regard student workers as dispensable. It's fairly easy to find replacements when employees move on, and those who stay for a while say that they don't see much reward for their loyalty. For Bobcat Update, I'm Ben Godson.